a couple moves, ay, see how well you move, ay, I teach you how to do with me, ay, I teach you how to do with me.
Hopefully Ava gets a new bike or a quad or something. I have a couple friends that I go to, that I go camping with. And they are getting bikes, I believe, so maybe I can... Oh, snap! That's not leaking, that's the snow. And my chain's really loose. But yeah, that just happened. Anyways, as I was saying, I might be able to go riding with them. They're going to start racing and stuff. Hayden's going to be racing this summer. Are my tires flat? Oh yeah, my front tire's flat. It's probably been flat. I haven't rode in a while. I'm riding on a flat, man. The back don't feel flat. Yeah, I'm gonna have to take a picture of that for my Snapchat. If you guys add me on Instagram, live it like Logan. I don't think there's any spaces or nothing. Yeah, that just happened. Cruising along, almost flipped over the handlebars. Posted on my story. But yeah, I had to clean this bike up this spring. I'm not washing it anytime while it's snow out and cold because I don't want the hose to freeze. I'm gonna get a power washer this summer too. I'll be 16 this summer in August, so I'll be able to drive and stuff. I'm going to try getting me a truck so I can take this to the mound. I think I'm in neutral. Suspension too. Cracking all the I'm gonna go to the bathtub. Is this all right? Though that metal, I could hear the metal scraping. I'm gonna get off the tailgate. Up here. I don't think I'm leaking enough, and I don't see no water marks on the ground. But yeah, that part where the snow is right there, like right there, that's drippy. That stuff is slick. I tried letting off the gas there, but I was already too far out. And at that point, I knew I was going down. Man, I dropped it hard. Who do you know that drops the bike like that? I just slid on, I didn't even touch the ice. I slid on the cement. Who do you know that slides on cement, turns on the corner, and then does a wheelie? Deep there, actually. Oh my god. Gosh. Sorry, guys. Down. Oh man, sure is fun, but I really thought I was gonna make that. What happened? I got it there far too. Bunch of snow right there. Lost all my grip. Oh, my throttle. Alright guys, I figured out what happened. When I fell, the throttle tube got pushed up. So it was like touching the bars themselves, like the end of it was, or the grip was, one or the other. And it was getting stuck. So I had to loosen it up and pull it this way. But now it's nice and easy. Way easier now, like I can twist it just so easy, and the bike feels like it's way faster.
The whole industry been in shambles, everybody fugazi, I'm just changing the channel. Kendrick Lamar, the people's champion, a manimal for analysts, career damaging versus meditating when candles lit. I like my raps extra prolific. Some freestyling, no lunch tables and park benches. And I won't mention my 10,000 hours in training while juggling game banking. My balancing was tremendous. And now we look at the competition as quick submissions. They tapping out before we even get a chance to miss them. What this about? Is it money or skill? Maybe it's both, and I got large amounts of it, it's real. You see, my oath is very unbreakable. My style is never mistakeable. I can see y'all incapable. Could be the god MCs, you know me well. Ridiculous, venomous, hate in my heart. The sinister, run for cover, my lineage prove itself. I'm rolling deep in their paper like two Adeles. Before scholars, I float tighter than virgin lips. We here to shake the game up and you're flying through turbulence. Everything is high stake nowadays, that's how I play nowadays.